So, good evening from my side. You see the title of the talk, which is actually the title of a big EC-funded project. So DICOD stands as an acronym for Data Intensive Collaboration and Decision Making. I'll be talking about the achievements of this project in the second half of this talk. Actually, this project came to an end something like 3 weeks ago, end of August. So we have quite a set of concrete results, I guess, and I hope you share this opinion with me after the end of the talk. So the first part, I will briefly try to highlight some prominent issues in collaborative decision making. I guess you share the motto of this figure, like collaboration leads to transparency, openness, and better decision making. But I guess you also share that things are not easy all the time, and we need some more intelligent or more meaningful or some more sophisticated solutions in order to achieve what we have in our minds. Some basic characteristics. First of all, you agree that we live in times of information overload and cognitive complexity. I'll talk later about some big data issues, and this will be made more prominent. Other characteristics of this collaborative decision-making settings concern the diverse social behavior and the diverse situational differences, meaning that each group of people, each community trying to solve a problem has different structures, diverse relationships, interests. They have a different way to interact among each other. They adopt diverse collaboration modes. Others cooperate, others need to negotiate. Argumentation is there. We have a series of different paradigms to mention. Another interesting characteristic is how in these settings we can exploit to the maximum the tacit knowledge. With implicit knowledge, things hopefully are less difficult